This is our touch alkaline machine. First of all, we have to open this machine by removing these four screws. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Open the front cover and remove these two connectors. This is an open view of machine. Remove these dead plugs. This is for input water and this is for drain water for drain. First, remove white dead plug, then red dead plug. Apply input water in first where from where we remove white dead plug, and connect green pipe, sorry, blue pipe in drain point. Switch on the unit and on the water supply. Okay. First, remove the sediment output pipe and with help of another pipe piece, flush the filter for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, please connect sediment output pipe and remove activate carbon output pipe for flushing. And again flush the filter for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, close the input water and connect this output pipe in antiscalant. Then remove antiscalant pipe which goes into the membrane and flush the antiscalant for 2 minutes. After antiscalant flushing, close the water point and connect this pipe in membrane input like this. Then remove rejection pipe from here and flush the RO membrane for 5 minutes. After membrane flushing, connect this pipe in this FRT input like this. Then remove the alkalizer output and flush the alkalizer for 5 minutes. After alkalizer flushing, remove this extra pipe and connect UF input pipe with this and make all connections of the machine. Then at last remove this output pipe from tank input to check machine whole function. Now we have to check leakage in whole machine. Please use extra pipe at this point and bend the pipe and also bend this brine water pipe for approx 30 seconds, and then we have to check leakage visually at all connecting points like this. Ensure the leakage properly and refitted the front cover after testing completion. This is all about the testing procedure or service procedure which we have to follow at the time of installation and preventive maintenance.